Hello, my name is Patricia Lozada. My service philosophy is to create a great guest service through interacting with the guest and maintaining synergy in the workplace, all with a smile on your face. My not-so-service philosophy is to take everything personally while letting your ego get the best of you and to do the bare minimum for the paycheck. Now let's take a step into Blockbuster and check out the Blockbuster hits of service. The first one is Back to the Future. This represents one wrong or unpleasant interaction you make with a guest will have a lasting effect if you don't fix it. Like when Marty McFly went back in time and his mother fell in love with him instead of his father, which almost led to Marty not existing. Next is Me, Myself, and Irene. While interacting with a difficult guest, it's important to keep a cool head, unlike Charlie Bailey Gates from this movie, who would go from gentle to mental at the slightest problem. Up next is The Princess Bride. Whenever possible, it's important to cater to your guests, such as when Wesley always says, as you wish, to Buttercup. Up next is Happy Feet. Differences between employees in the workplace should be embraced instead of frowned upon, just like how Mumble's dancing was accepted by his family at the end of the movie. Up next is Batman. When a guest has an issue, you should always go above and beyond to leave them feeling like someone is looking out for them. Bruce Wayne sees that Gotham needs somebody to be the hero, so he goes above and beyond and becomes the Batman. Next is the Addams Family. Don't judge your guests by their appearance. The Addams Family look intimidating, but they're actually a loving family and are much nicer than they appear. Next is Harry Potter. You want to reward good behavior on the employee's behalf, like the feast at the end of the school year at Hogwarts that Dumbledore throws for the house with the most house points. Next is Elf. Always appear to be happy and enjoying your job, just like Buddy the Elf is always smiling. Next is Men in Black. Just because a guest doesn't see the hard work you did behind the scenes doesn't mean you didn't do a good job. The Men in Black save the world from alien invasions every day and nobody even knows they exist. And last but not least is The Shining. Don't let the job get to you. Unlike Jack Torrance from the movie The Shining, you'll always have bad days, but remember that tomorrow is a new day to provide better service to more people. And that is my Blockbuster hit of service quilt.